Play something.
Yeah, no, they can probably play it, but.
I'm performing that tomorrow.
Coming back at you with another video. I decided to video my day at LaGuardia High School, the school that I go to. I go for instrumental and I just recorded my entire day. So I hope you enjoy and let's go on with the video.
Today, down to 23 degrees.
Okie dokie. I'm ready and decent.
So this is the schedule I have every day. First, I have first period of gym, but that's only on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and today's Thursday, so I'm not having it. And then second period is science, which I take living environment. And then there is math, geometry, then social studies, which I'm taking pre-AP global currently, and then I have lunch, yay! And then I have French 4, and then I have two periods of orchestra. I'm in junior orchestra. Yes, I am an instrumental. I know, surprising, right? I sing, I do so many things. And then last period, I have English. So let's go! Look at my mama, she made a hard boiled egg. Look how nice it is. Oh, so
bus, but I got here really early, so the bus isn't here, so I'm gonna walk to school.
So, We've got a new table. We couldn't find our old table. So hi, Cal.
Hello.
Okay. So here's how LaGuardia works. Basically, you have 10 periods a day, and depending on your studio, have a certain amount of periods for your studio. And I have 9 because I'm an instrumental, so I don't have nearly as many. But next year, I will have 10 periods. This is 5th period lunch. I'm here with all my friends, and I will show you them in a second.
Hello. She is my beautiful friend. That's Amy, my other beautiful friend. That's Fiona, my other beautiful friend. That's Alyssa, my other beautiful friend. That's Amy, my other beautiful friend.
Mary, Mary met you.
But it's okay because it's nice out now. It's not cold like this morning. So I'm gonna walk home again.
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video of my day at LaGuardia High School. If you like this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up because you know you want to. If you have any questions, comment them below and I will answer them all because, you know, gotta know about high school.
Ha ha ha!